I remember the first day I went to chemotherapy. I walked into the infusion center, and it's staggering the first time you go in there. You know that poster, The Evolution of Man? It's like that in reverse. I walk in, and I look pretty much like I do now. And then I look down the beds, and I see people losing their hair, people really sick, and that's what I'm going to be turning into. And I sat down on a seat. They're hooking me up for the IV, and there's a guy next to me, and I said, how you doing? He said, how do you think I'm doing? I have cancer. I said, me too. He said, good for you. Wow, how many more of these treatments do I have? So the nurse comes over and says, Robert, you know what? Change your seat. This guy's got a bad attitude. You don't need to be around that. He's angry at the world. You know, you need all your energy to stay positive. And I couldn't change my seat because I had to know what made him turn into that, because I didn't want to become him. And I felt challenged to make him laugh, no matter how shitty the circumstances were. So I sat down and I said, did you go to any support group meetings? And he said, nah, I don't believe in that shit. I don't want to hear people piss and moan about their problems. I got my own thing. And I said, well, I went last night because, you know, I wanted to be prepared for today. And there was a lady that was there, and she was crying, and she said, you know, I'm going to lose one of my breasts, and I'm afraid my husband's not going to find me sexy anymore. And I said, I was looking at this lady thinking, you wouldn't be sexy with three tits. And this guy fell out of his fucking chair. It's true. My treatments were every 21 days. 21 days later, I go back for my next chemo. That guy was saving a seat for me and told me dirty jokes for 4 hours. And when I did my first show after that, he was front row at my first show. It was really fucking cool. It really was.